Hi everyone, welcome to Foodcations. Today we are making authentic Goan prawn cutlets in as less as 10 minutes. If you are a prawn or a seafood lover, you are gonna love this recipe. The cutlets are perfect crisp on the outside and they are soft on the inside. So come on, let's check out the recipe. I have taken about 10 to 12 prawns, cleaned and deveined. Usually we use smaller prawns for making this, but in case small prawns are not available, you can use the bigger prawns as well like I'm using. We will finely chop them into pieces and use them. I have chopped the prawns into pieces. For your reference, each piece is like approximately a centimeter. Into this, add one small green chili finely chopped, one medium-sized finely chopped onion, 2 to 3 tablespoons of freshly grated coconut, 1/2 teaspoon haldi powder, around 1 teaspoon of red chili powder as per your spice tolerance, and salt as per taste. A pinch of garam masala just for that light flavor. 1 tablespoon of tamarind pulp. A bunch of coriander leaves. Now mix all the ingredients well. For binding purpose, we can add rice flour or besan. I prefer rice flour as it gives a nice crispiness to the cutlets. The consistency should be such that you should just be able to shape them into cutlets. Do not add extra rice flour to make hard and firm cutlets, as adding extra rice flour will spoil the taste and you will feel the taste of the raw rice flour when you eat the cutlets. So keep it just enough so that you can bind all the ingredients together. Apply some oil to your hands and make all the cutlets. Heat a tawa and add some coconut oil on it. You can use some other oil too, but coconut oil gives the authentic taste to the cutlets. Take some rava or suji in a plate and coat each cutlet well with the rava and place it on the tawa for shallow frying. Add some oil again. Since we have cut the prawns into small pieces, they will cook super quick within 2 to 3 minutes. As you can see, the cutlets are getting ready on a medium flame. After 3 to 4 minutes, you can flip them over. The cutlets have now taken a nice golden brown color. And they have also become crunchy because of the rice flour and the rava. Cook until the other side also becomes golden brown in color and our cutlets are ready. They are quick and super tasty to make and I guarantee you will not regret trying this. Please subscribe to my channel for more such recipes. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.